A Russian state TV channel broadcast satellite images of flight MH17. It shows the civil airplane and a jet fighter. The Russians say that this is proof that the jet fighter destroyed the plane. Ukraine said that the pictures are fake. Ukraine said that Russia is trying to influence people in its country as well as abroad.